What are your thoughts on today's race?
It was super fun. I love like having a home race with the crowd and the atmosphere around. It's like all my high school teammates and their families were here, and all central students, all the coaches and stuff. And it's kind of a smaller meet and shorter distance, so super fun, really energetic.
Outstanding answer. I had a great race. I really enjoyed it. It was the last one out here for me as the Dutchman, so very special race for me. Huge PR. Been a long time since I've run a race completely healthy, and so really happy to be out here with my teammates. Just very special night and great weather and this guy. So,
what was your approach today?
I tried to go out a little bit slower just since it was a little longer race than what I'm used to, since it's my first ever like 6K, and then kind of pick it up as the race went on. I thought it worked out pretty well. I had a pretty strong finishing kick.
I kind of took it just, for lack of a better term, I took it in stride. I just kind of worked into the race, feeling it out the first mile. I was kind of just not really sure how to approach it midway through, kind of fell asleep there in the middle, which is a little unusual for me, but like I said, with these different injuries that's been bothering me in the past years, I just wasn't sure where my fitness level would be. But I definitely think there's a lot more there in the future, and I was really pleased with how it went overall.
What are you trying to accomplish this season?
As a team, we're going to make it to Nationals. That's our huge goal. And then just support each other. Like, a win for a teammate is a win for you, is what Grant Goodman said. So just supporting each other, creating that like super fun team atmosphere that's like fun to be around. And yeah, just compete hard.
Yeah, absolutely. To follow on what he said, I fully intend, as well as the rest of the team, we're going to go to Nationals. We're going to get there. The next time I go to Nationals, it'll be on a plane. So that's that.
Talking about team, what does it mean to be a part of this team?
Oh, it's everything. It's like one of the main reasons I came to Central. They're just awesome. We have amazing senior leadership. Randy does a great job, as well as the other guys. And it's just like, it's a community. Like, we're all there for each other while encouraging each other. And it's something super special to be a part of.
This team has been probably one of the more important parts of my college life, as well as my running career. I'm not sure that I would have still been running had I not been a part of such a special and supportive and encouraging team. From a very faith-based foundation, they're just so strong and such an encouraging team. They really rally around those who are having struggles. And I have a lot of respect for that. And I myself have had my own struggles, as well as everybody else in the team. So it means everything to be a part of this team and to have great leaders like our captains, Derek and Austin, and our coach, Joe Dunham. Wouldn't want to do it anywhere else. Go Dutch.